Double
Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Like Him.
We back with some new heat for y'all today. Like I never left.
Push the goddamn button.
You heard what she said.
Heat.
Episode 4.
He said
Demon
who?
Stone. I was like, who? Don't know what it is.
Said Demon Stone.
I said Demon Stone. It's a long day, man. As y'all can see, we recording crazy, you know what I'm saying, Saturday.
Facts.
Going live.
Dr.
Episode
Stone.
Four. Episode Doc, 4. Dr. Stone. Mm-hmm. Senku. You know, freaking Taiju. Tsukasa. Went down.
Yeah, it went down. Last episode.
At the clubhouse.
Now he's fully embracing Tsukasa. Is fully embracing his murderous intent.
Yeah, like he don't care what people think, because like he was affected by, you know what I'm saying, just people in general as mm-hmm. a kid when he was trying to fend for his sister, stuff like that. That's why he's telling the story.
Yeah.
So that's why he has this hatred for just privileged people, yeah. Just people just saying what's theirs and it ain't really theirs. So
right.
My man seemed like one of them naturist type of people that like hug trees or something, but he's just strong as heck.
Facts. But yeah, man, so Senku and the gang left out to, what is it, Hakone or whatever, yep. to make some gunpowder so they can start making guns.
Yep, finally made it there.
So are they going to kill Tsukasa? Like, they making the guns for a reason. He going to kill y'all if y'all don't kill him.
They going to all be in this little car, you know what I'm saying, drive-by car, like 50 cents. Over here, boy.
He was like, I don't stand a chance if they make that.
Unless they just threaten them, but like, I always don't want to leave a villain walking around.
Yeah,
like,
he's going to keep killing.
He's going to have to get murked, fam. I'm sorry.
But the fact that he's chasing them means that it'll be less murder because he's not just
breaking them while he's walking around.
Yeah.
He breaking the women, though? Like, why?
He broke a whole family, fam. It was two little kids, a little brother, a little sister.
How could you stomach that, like, killing a kid?
God.
He didn't even do nothing to you, bro.
I thought he was talking about privileged people and all that stuff. But you killed a freaking family. Like, God.
Family ain't did nothing to you.
That's crazy. But it's getting heat, fam. It's some heat going on, so I'm ready to get into the next episode.
Let's run it up.
All right.
Yeah, you know you don't stand a chance. This man, loving his materials. You about to tell her?
He came in hot, bro. Man, I would have told her soon she woke up.
Come on, bro. You waiting this long? What's up, bro?
He warming up, fam.
You gotta say humanity first?
This will be three words. I love you.
They have the weirdest relationship. At least they're patient. Give them that, I guess.
Fire the smoke signal.
You need sulfur. What's the other two?
I don't know.
I'm thinking. No!
Think of this kitchen.
Sulfur? Is it like.
Number two. Charcoal? By burning wood. Potassium nitrate.
Potassium nitrate. Where you get that from? Poop?
You already made some at the same time.
Nitrate. Simpleton.
He was like, he's just making it right now? Oof.
Sugar?
Mecha Siku. I had to put that disclaimer in there.
Boy, I would have blew myself up. Really? Never do that?
So how do you make fire? Oh my gosh. That was slow motion.
Right.
Oh no. Now they know where they at.
Bro, I ain't never going to class.
Thanks.
Cause you want to kill kids.
I'm gonna make a deal. Yeah, you're looking for a deal. So I was like, y'all gonna make the guns? Like, y'all gonna kill him?
Right.
Like,
he gonna see that smoke.
Smoke is telling everybody where you at. Oh, they seen the smoke. So... man, hopefully y'all can get some allies.
Let's go. World full of stone.
Like that motherfucker. Yeah. That freak Tsukasa, bro.
He about to come murder everybody. This man running.
He didn't even notice that.
Simply can't have nothing from this dude. Oh, that's potassium nitrate, the shells.
Dang.
Yo, he called him that fast?
No way he got there that fast. Bro, is this happening for real? They got a plan. Where's Taju at?
So I don't care. What'd you do with that woman?
Say 1 millimeter.
Y'all better stop bluffing.
There's always a difference between like the good and the bad.
She ready to go just like that?
Where's Taju at, fam?
Probably was collecting stuff. All because of you. You want your woman.
You think he told him the truth about how to do it?
Yeah. 3 smoke signals?
Oh my gosh, fam.
You got what you want, man.
What are you talking about? Bruh, you tripping.
You got eyelashes. What's that?
He's like, I'm going to space. Immediately. So PSP.
That's his father.
He was happy to get that car, whatever he sold. Dang, he sold his car to get Senku. Man, all this stuff.
That's a father, bro.
That's how you be a father, fam.
Oh yeah, we gotta.
Yeah, we fighting for her.
You ready?
We can fight for after this episode.
Just give it to me.
You tripping, fam? You already got Maki from Fire Force.
Don't worry about all of that. This is a different anime.
Hey, look at that. Oh, man. Like, look at Taju. So they know each other since they was young. Taju! But he just taking the hits, Phil. He zapped him up, freaking Phil. That's a foreshadow. That's what they about to do to Tsukasa. Oh, shit, isn't it?
A raspberry pie and a gyro. Heck, you know. Tiny must be like, this kid is strange, bro. This man making rockets, bro.
He said Senku, what is it, Senku Mach 3 or something?
Oh.
They're going to space. He accomplished what he do, fam. Whoever that yellow haired girl is coming.
Kill him with that arch, you know what I'm saying?
To be on the safe side. He knows something up. Could have been friends. His first friend? What? Oh, what? We just turned this episode on. Is it really over? There's no way he just bodied Senku like that, fam.
I think he just like knocked him out to pass him out.
Fam. Oh my gosh, fam. They just hit us with some flowers, technically.
They only hit us with flowers. They hit us with Senku, like space and stuff like that. Oh,
no, Demon Slayer with the flowers at the end.
Yeah.
That's how I just felt just now. This is crazy, fam. I'm like lost for words. That's a good cliffhanger.
Like, they killing it with the story. It's just that, like, I felt something about to happen because they started to do the backstory of, like, Senku.
Mm-hmm.
And then all of a sudden, he does that move. I didn't see no blood. I'm keeping high hopes.
If Senku dies, that means nobody getting revived, fam. Or that's Tsukasa gonna revive.
Tsukasa know the whole thing.
Yeah, but he ain't gonna revive everybody.
Shoot, if it was me, I'm reviving all the girls. I'm gonna be like all the men dad. Ain't nobody.
They're gonna have a whole population of them.
Speaking of
you. Oh yeah. Oh, girl,
this
yellow.
Is for the yellow haired girl. All right, are you ready?
Let's go.
Oh! I was ahead.
You thought you had it. What if we got it?
That's cool. She probably blind or something. I don't know.
That scene of her.
I'm still cool with Maki, you know what I'm saying? I'm still cool.
It's another anime.
Yeah, man, this episode was dope, man. It had a lot of information stuff, especially on the backstory showing where Senku came from. His dad is a goat, bro.
Facts. Pawned his car. You know that car was crazy because the seller dude was smiling.
Yeah, he was like,
I'm giving away that.
I give you $2,000. Like,
yeah, that man racks for that car, fam.
Bought him all these equipment to help his dreams out. That's a father, bro.
I remember one time my dad did that for me, my stepdad. I was trying to go on a field trip at school, and I needed $15. And he pawned his chain to give me the stuff I needed to go on the field trip. Bro.
Dang.
Appreciate that, man.
Daddy, what can I remember? I remember I totaled my first car.
Oh, yeah.
I blew out the engine on the expressway going 100. And then I thought I had no more car. And my dad bought me a new engine.
Dang, G. Sorry, G.
I felt privileged, but I was in the hood. It wasn't like no crazy car. It was a hoopie.
About that green Lumina?
Yeah, the green Lumina. Like, it wasn't nothing. But it was still a car. It was still crazy because motors cost $1,000 minimum.
Yeah.
The mods are expensive, bro. But yeah, man, I appreciate my father for that,
too. Man, what's y'all father's story? Right in the comments,
y'all
father's
story. I want to hear all the stories.
Yeah,
it could be your mama.
Okay. Yeah, you could be mama, you know what I'm saying? Anybody.
Story, a grandma.
Uncle, granddad. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, this episode was... it was dope.
Heat.
You know what I'm saying? So we find out there's more people somewhere else. We find out some new heat, you know what I'm saying? New girl that I just won. You know what I'm saying?
You don't even know her name.
Yuriza. Yuriza got a new haircut. You know what I'm saying? And we don't know what happened to Senku just now.
Nah, it's a big mystery, but hopefully, let me figure out what's going to happen with them fire signals that's been sending us back to us.
Yeah.
I think it was part of the girl being there as well. And then, yeah, we're going to see what happens, man. Hopefully, Senku is fine. And we get out of this alive and be able to shoot him with a gun.
Facts. I'm trying to bite it at man. But yeah, dope episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
What? I was practicing.
Oh.
Tsukasa! That wasn't hard. That wasn't like tough. Tsukasa!
Pachim, pachim. They gonna look at you like, this gun ain't piercing nothing.
Like, is that a gun? What is that? It's a water gun.
But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure you check this out way early on our Patreon before we put it on YouTube, as well as Seven Deadly Sins.
Facts. And we'll see y'all again in the next episode. Double Dragon out.
Peace. Okay, like,